Hi everyone, how's it going? My name is Garlic. Today I'm gonna share with you the disadvantage of short-sightedness when finding camouflage. If your eyes are working correctly and can see the object clearly, there is no problem. But if you cannot see the stuff correctly because of your short-sightedness, you are at a disadvantage. When you try to find a camouflage person or an animal in the nature. This time, I'm gonna show you the vision of a short-sighted person. In order to do that, I use this. As you know, we use this when we check our eyesight. Below 1.0 means you are short-sighted. Below 0.7 is the lowest limit to be able to get a driver's license in Japan. Of course, with glasses, you can still get a license. 0.2 is the lowest eyesight that this sheet can measure. This says 3 or 5 meters, but it's not for my camera. So please don't worry about the distance. I put this sheet and camouflage fatigue at the same distance from the camera and focus to each level of the symbols on the sheet. In this time, focus means the limit that you can recognize the direction of the symbol. My camera doesn't have any manual focus, so I use this guy for focus. Okay, let's take a look. At first, I focus to 1.0. It depends on your environment of your monitor, but I can recognize the direction of the symbol by my monitor. This is not short-sightedness. This time, I'm gonna try to focus to 0.7 with this yellow guy. Okay, now it's 0.7. It's too difficult to keep the focus at the same level, so instead I will use this picture. Check this out. It's a little hard to find the camouflage fatigue. Now it's the main part of this video. Focus to 0.2. How well can you see the camouflage fatigue? It's pretty hard to find. I show videos 1.0, 0.7, and 0.2. Let's compare them. When you compare with 1.0 and 0.2, you can understand how difficult it is to find the camouflage fatigue if you are short-sighted. How was it? I met lots of short-sighted people who don't wear any glasses or contact lens when I was active duty. If you are a soldier or a hunter, you should take more care of your eyes than you think to keep your sight correct. Don't watch YouTube too much. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next video.